Let's take that off.
need you to do is begin relaxing. So I want you to think about your tips of your toes beginning to tighten and then release. And what we're going to do is start with a little bit of breathing. So let's inhale. Hold it, and then exhale, and so moving up from the tips of your toes, I would like you to think of your legs and tighten your calf muscles and thigh muscles, hold them, and then release all stress in. Thank you. this point, I'm going to take off my bracelet in case these little jingles are not a trigger for you. If they were, let me know and we can bring them back. Okay. So, over here I have a guitar pick, which makes a flapping noise. We may bring this one back a few times. As I mentioned, I play guitar, but I feel the guitar is too loud for these types of environments. But we can enjoy the pick while we're at it. Okay. Let's set that down. I have a book. It's not a special book. You can choose any book. This one is on business models. And it was designed to take the idea of business models and apply them to your career development. I have a few post-its, so I have used it. It is a lovely book. I do recommend it if you don't have any career management tools. It is nice. But let's take a few flips through this book, yes. It really is a great book for career management. Perhaps sometime I can do a series of book recommendations with all of you. I am a librarian, so I tend to read a lot. And my first role after library school was as a business librarian. also got to play percussion. Thank you. Take your time, and then when you're done, you can exit through that door that way.